good morning, good afternoon, good evening. So what do you do when you're craving like coffee from your local coffee shop as you isolate yourself? Well, let's see how we can do it at home with a mocha cup. Mocha pot, sorry. So what you do is fill the water till about the, where you can see the valve. And then put in the filter. And then I highly recommend Big Gorilla Coffee. It's from Uganda. And every cup or every bag that you buy, a little of it goes back to like saving gorillas. What you do is now, take a nice big scoop of it. Let's have a sniff. Wow, rich. Chocolatey. Smells a bit like gorilla dung as well. Just kidding. Screw on the top. Yeah, the daughter is making pasta. Switch it off. There you have it, perfect cup of mocha, Java, coffee, black gold.
Doesn't make me.